we started hearing stories about Serbs and other minorities who had been kidnapped, that they'd actually been captured, put in trucks, and driven across the border to Albania. People were being taken alive across the border. Well, why? If this was a crime of vengeance, why would you bother keeping someone alive and taking them across the border at some risk and at some cost? And that's where the story really started getting strange.